Hi, we've accepted the World Health Organization's hand washing challenge.